Although it is a great sorrow that we cannot gather to celebrate the Eucharist together, modern media do at least let us gather in another way. Join me this Sunday for Mass, live streamed at 10:30 a.m. at St. Mary's Cathedral, at this web address and the Archdiocesan Facebook page.